give the Lord a hand tonight. Let's give Jesus a hand.